It's March 27th, 2021. It's been about an hour since the pop-up spring storm happened here. And I just want to show, this is from the watershed where the Mountain Valley Pipeline Corridor is, where I recorded the other videos. I wanted to show, I've taken pictures and documentations of that green, those little green water plants there, and you can see the sediment sitting on them, and you can see where the fresh water from a different, or clean water from another watershed than the Mountain Valley Pipeline is coming and mixing with the water from the polluted water from the Mountain Valley Pipeline Corridor. So I wanted to show that contrast.